this is where I wrote the book, Dude's Got a Wakeboard, very in this very lac, which is called Le Lac Vert. Very exciting.